Six Flags Over Texas.
Yeah.
Way up here. We're about 75 feet above the ground below us.
So the chain pulls the car up 75 feet, but then it stops. What makes the roller coaster go?
Gravity. Gravity pulls us toward the center of the earth. When the car goes over the top of the hill, gravity takes over. The force of gravity causes the coaster to accelerate as it races down the hill and gets going faster and faster.
I get that. It sort of falls.
Right.
But what gets it back up the next hill?
As the coaster tries to climb, gravity slows it down. The car has just enough speed to roll over the second hill, and we do it all over again. You're free-falling. The astronauts gave us the word. You feel loose. You're out of your seat. And then when you hit the bottom of the coaster hill, you're pushed into your seat, and you feel heavy, maybe two or three, maybe even four times heavier than you normally feel.
We get to feel for a moment what the astronauts feel like in free-fall?
Just about. We feel as light as an astronaut and as heavy as an astronaut does at blast off at the bottom of the hill.
Okay, everything's ready. Have a good time.
Here we go. This is our G-meter. It's got an elastic string with a ball on it. When we feel more force, the ball will stretch down and extend the string. Right now it reads 1G.
Inside the plane with all the other people doing their experiments. When we hit the top of a parabola, we started to float. At first, I held on, but then I got used to being weightless. The Slinky didn't exactly do what we thought. It did float, but it kept springing back together. See what I mean? Did work, but I had to kind of throw it out and then jerk it back.
Whoa. Whoa.
the gyroscope toy to work at all. And I don't know why. In the KC-135, I was only weightless for 30 seconds at a time. Think what it must be like to be weightless for days.
Why does your weight change?
Because as gravity pulls me down, the elevator is still falling away from me, so I don't push on the elevator floor as much.
Instant weight loss. That's great.
You mean I could lose 20 pounds just like that?
But on the way up, wouldn't that make you heavier?
Sure. You see, as the elevator pushes you up, gravity still pulls you down. So you seem to weigh more.
Well, who needs that?
Forget it.